the next generation of Jedi.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bombs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Varen, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Oh. Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Docs. They've got a deal to best down the shelves.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and chucking us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
Droids. district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
Look out!
Take him alive!
Come and get me. All you got, Senator? Come on out.
Kill the assassin!
Back him up,
Mac!
To us. It's coming a little high.
Oh, really high! Hold on!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. God
catch up with the yacht.
Doc, where's the senator? The yacht's gone. Yes? Negative. Call it in. What about the prisoner? Could be with the senator. Or he fell. I want confirmation before the senator's comms are back online. See anything?
Nothing yet.
There should be an entire platoon on these docks by now.
Maybe this is a coordinated attack.
Yeah, maybe.
You gotta go, Pete.
There he is! Take him out! Fire him!
I can't open it. You don't have anything for it, do you? Gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here?
You're gonna disobey a direct command?
I'm just saying, we got jetpack boots. Stop that!
Whatever intel the senators got stashed. Hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? There.
I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Suspect's male. Last seen on Dock 27. They say he's a Jedi. Crush him!
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the Spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You want to get a bite after a shift? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. They make those out of scratch. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that noodle shop? Augur Alley's closed for business. Senator's got something in the works, huh? He always does. So long as I get my credits, it's none of my concern.
I see him.
A lot of crime on the streets these days. I thought I was going to see less action on Coruscant. Enemy closing in! Understood.
Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Yeah.
What took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Boat.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make... it easy for him. Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Let's stop for a moment. Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, we don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht.
No gunships. The crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
That didn't work. Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Found something.
I can have, right?
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
All ready when you are, Kestis.
Incoming threat!
Roger that!
Quiet, fellas.
Don't let up!
that terminal.
On it.
Trooper's coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
I'll get you.
On
me. Need a second.
This'll be easy. Get in there!
Not yet, Kestis!
Hit him!
I'm not ready!
Attack!
Almost! On it!
Okay. You can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
The yacht's just over there.
And of course, the bridge is under construction.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside is asking for trouble.
Opens from the other side. Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Enemies nearby.
He's there, right there.
I'm with you, Cal.
This is going okay.
I hate probe droids.
Same here. Oh no, I hit him.
I need a stim, buddy. Better.
Can you sign up, Jedi? No. Pressure of emergency on level 2034. Skyway an accident. They think it could have been terrorists. It's a coordinated attack? Hard to say. Wouldn't be surprised if they pull us up level. Yeah, the Jedi's long gone. The command system
you coming?
You gotta secure.
Guard! You can't escape!
Double back.
That'll teach him.
Think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid.
Turn the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
How long you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
Well, I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. The combination tends to open doors.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Jedi here? It's gotta be a prank, right? Word is there was an assassination attempt. Someone moved against the Senator? Gutsy to go against Sejan. Yeah, from what I hear, he didn't end up being turned.
I've given you everything I have.
We're here to protect you. I'm sure that's worth a few more credits.
Focus.
All done?
Yeah, let's find the crew.
Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah?
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. There was a scrapper on Braga.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Tension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge.
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gavs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
That's military. That explains a lot. I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norsehead. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Let's stop.
All set, Cap?
Good to go.
Solid crew, Custis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the Senator.
Wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD? Leave the way, Scrapper.
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gav sliced the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You try knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the Senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gavs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's a side in our Rim City.
The Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, cabin secure with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
You can't punch us.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Thanks, twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says he's still on notice. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tats before you pick a fight.
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gonna take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal. I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Goop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Twin, the yacht's all yours. Crew's in position, Cal. Ready to break open this Dramsidian. Coming? Crew's waiting on you, Slowpoke.
And now, time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Let's go reintroduce ourselves to the Senator.
Thank you.
knew we had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me! Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
Breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal, but sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Kurita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
With Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi. You'll pay for this, Cal Kestis. Let me go, or your friends will suffer.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
Well, we could always ask Kub and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. Is there time for a quick tour of Seijan's terminal? I could see if the senator's got anything else we could use.
And by we, you mean dirt you can sell to make some credits?
You can fight the good fight and still get yours along the way, Cal. That's war.
Maybe next time.
Fine. But lunch is on you, and the twins are starving. Never been in a senatorship before. Blew one up once. Good times. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? Why, you've been chasing shadows! I have been stopped!
You have been caught harboring a traitor. Castus! I'll bend fire!
Scatter! Get to cover!
The Ferric Inquisitor! Look out!
Yes, that's me. The Mantis. Gabs. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving. Hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
regret that.
Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
That way's blocked.
Come on. Come back later. Be ready.
Get him!
Let's fight together.
Tactically! Can someone tell me why I feel strange?
Doubtseer expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD. Done with this place.
Yeah.
me. They've got me.
Good to see you.
All right. Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. Enough! There's the Feel it! So satisfying! Time to die, Bracker Rat!
Masana! You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Your name was Masana Tide. Time to set you free.
Let's move.
Bode, Bravo.
Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
close. Another shard.
To this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gabs. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. Got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the mix, Grandpa.
Ready, Cal?
Yeah.
You get their attention. I'll flank them.
I'll cover both of you from here. Good luck. I'd say we overstayed our welcome.
Let's get this over with.
pretty hurt.
Finish this for real.
Nice.
That one's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
Oh, this has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid. Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is, I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
Traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind it.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Boat. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
More coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Shields down. We're almost...
Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, Troid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where you settled down.
out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess.
Let's get this back on the workbench.
Give me a sec. I'll let's tweak a few things. Should we go with this? How does that look? This is a unique piece. Let's see. Let's test the weight balance. Weight has a nice balance. Got a good feeling about this material.
That'll do. Could be a good change. Like the new look? There. Let's head up to the cockpit.